democracy are still riding motherfucking that. That's no motherfucking color, so now we're just going up in front so I don't be in the fucking way. And I hear checking to see if anybody lose the motherfucking 50,000. Cause every day I be looking for 50,000 in the motherfucking drain. Motherfuckers slipping and tripping and flipping. Maybe they're gonna lose the fucking cheddar, yeah? So then I wait now. Just in here, checking out the motherfucking city. Right now we riding, going to the city like you can see. Fucking train riding right now. So then we going to the city and we riding. There where the penitentiary is, look at the penitentiary. Just now in a few seconds, we're gonna show you the pen. I've been there for like three years. This game nigga like me, got brains in the fucking head. None of that.
Look at the fucking brains there. In the back down there, you see that pen there. That pen.
Yeah, that fuck like a dome. A couple of domes, two domes. And the rest is like gym halls and for the fucking sickos and them fuck, you know what I mean? If you never been there, I ain't wishing y'all, I ain't asking, I ain't telling y'all, try to get y'all involved in any illegal motherfucking business to get yourself caught up. So then take care of yourself, you know what I mean? So then if you ain't subscribed, like, and share yet, do that. Down there, you see a subscribe button with a bell on the side, it wrinkle him. So then you can always be notified. So right now, I'm still in the train. Moving. So, this ain't for everybody. That's one thing I gotta tell you, because you gotta be cool. They do this for like more fucking ages. I don't like to motherfucking be trapped. I'm a trapper. So why feel trapped while you're a trapper? So I like to trap, you know what I mean? So I don't like to be like hold down, hold back, and be told what to do. So then you don't know how that works. So right now, maybe we go too safe, maybe we don't. Don't go too safe, you don't know how that rock. That gonna play out, you know what I mean? Because I ain't got no card and shit in me. I ain't ready to go. There ain't no card neither. But then if you soak, then let it be. A whole bunch of G shit on a motherfucking Saturday. Trying to get some weed in another motherfucking city right now. I ain't moving from my city. Just to go get some motherfucking ganja, but then you don't know. This city where I'm at, fucking ganja is scarce. If ganja is scarce in the city where you're at, you gotta go to the motherfucking city where it's not scarce, and then you can get it for the motherfucking low. Like over here, you're gonna break your motherfucking arm, break your motherfucking leg, so then you don't know how we're doing it. So stay safe, keep following. Right now, we are almost reaching. So. This ain't for everybody, that's one thing I gotta tell you, because you gotta be cool. I've been doing this for like motherfucking ages. I don't like to motherfucking be trapped. I'm a trapper. So why feel trapped while you're a trapper? So I like to trap, you know what I mean? So I don't like to be like hold down, hold back, and be told what to do. So then you don't know how that works. So right now, maybe. Too safe, maybe we don't go too safe. We don't go too safe, you don't know how that rock. That gonna play out, you know what I mean? Because I ain't got no card and shit in me. I ain't ready to go. There ain't no card neither. But then if you soak, then let it be. A whole bunch of G shit on a motherfucking Saturday, trying to get some weed in another motherfucking city right now. I ain't moving from my city just to get some motherfucking ganja, but then you don't know. This city where I'm at, fucking ganja is chaos. If ganja scarce in the city where you're at, you gotta go to the motherfucking city where it's not scarce, and then you can get it for the motherfucking lit. So over here, you're gonna break your motherfucking arm, break your motherfucking leg, so then you don't know how we doing it. So stay safe, keep following. Right now, we almost reaching some fucking mirror. We're still rolling. And be cool, be safe. Right now, we almost reaching into Almeida. Both spot the speed. And you don't know, we still rolling. And if they do come, it's because the motherfucking negativity that people still driving, that made them. But we ain't holding no grudge, we ain't holding no negativity, because positivity is all what I want to be pushing for 2023 and beyond. You know what I mean? So shout out to all my homies and homegirls. And when now you come up, don't go spending, because if you go spending, you're gonna come and get broke in this bitch. You gotta have the motherfucking skills to pay the motherfucking bills, you know what I mean? If you ain't hustling, you ain't doing nothing, boy, you're gonna have it difficult out here, for sure. But if you're a hustler, and you know how to create content, create and do something, you'll make it better. We're almost reaching somewhere close to Almeida already. And we lucky, man. We lucky. God bless, you know, God being great to me. So being great to me, I ain't know how he is to me, but they doing this for motherfucking for long, you know what I mean? They don't catch me. I ain't gonna lie, they don't catch me. But when they don't catch me, then it's all gravy, and I send my motherfucking props. Shout out to the motherfucking universe for protecting and guiding me and showing me the way, when to and when not to. God, sometimes I don't even fucking go, but then anytime I go, this is how I go, and because like, I can't be hold back under the drug. That fuck up in motherfucking.
Say, Chad, let me out of the control. I'm a volunteer until the day I die. A lot of niggas are cannot like spies. Messing around with me, all my family, you must wanna die. Ask your mama to sing you a lullaby. In this life you living, everybody dies. Bro told me got COVID, to me that's a pack of lies. Being broke ain't no friggin' joke, let me take a toke of this chronic smoke. Ooh, dingy kaya. I be see that kashi, dingy kaya. No bimbi sami nada, bota kanya.
As y'all can see, I made it to the motherfucking city with no motherfucking scratch. And then like, to prove to y'all that this shit is really...
Yeah,
this motherfucking
big shout out to the team, Mr. Macaroni,
feel confident in
representing for the soldiers and the soldiers worldwide. They gotta talk about your guns, big thing we kill out. This year's okay with it.